Shastra says, Pita Rasasya Vijananina. One should not become father, one should not become mother. Namo Chayirja Samupita Mrittum. The father and mother's duty to the children, that this child has come to me in my own mother. This is the last. He will have no more come back to the womb of mom. I will teach him in such a way that he will be well. That is the duty of the father and mom. If one father and mother is not able to coach and teach the children like that, how to get out of this entanglement of life like that, he should not become father and mom. That is real contraceptive. So I should not produce cats and dogs. I should produce a child who will never come back again to another mom. He will be buried. He will go back home. That is the duty of the father and mother.